Shri Guruvyo Namaha children, we welcome to our online teaching academy Ek Kalaiva. Hi children, how are you? All are fine? Yes. Children, let me ask you some questions, okay? Tell me, what are the wild animals? Yes? Lion, tiger, elephant? No? Yes. And which animal is called as the king of the forest? Lion. Children, today you are going to see the poem which is about the lion. Shall we move to the poem, children? Yes. What is the name of the poem? The Vigilion by Smike Milligan. Okay? I'm a vegetarian lion. I have given up all meat. I have given up roaring. All I do is go tweet tweet. Here, I'm a vegetarian lion, okay? I'm a vegetarian lion. I've given up all meat. I've given up roaring. All I do is go tweet tweet, okay? Here, I am as a contraction, okay? See here. I have. All these are contractions, okay? Because contraction, I have told you, explained you already, okay? Contraction is nothing but shortening the word, okay? I am, I have, we have shortened the word and we have written as I have by using an apostrophe. That is a contraction, okay? I am a vegetarian lion. I have given up all meat. Actually, lion will be, it is a flesh eating animal, no? It will be eating only flesh. But in this poem, we are seeing only the vegetarian lion. It eats only vegetarian food, okay? It stops eating all the meat and it stops the roaring, okay? All I do is go tweet, tweet. Tweet is nothing but a chirping sound, okay? And it is a post made in the Twitter also. We have two meanings, okay? Yes, children, you understood this? Tweet tweet is nothing but a chirping sound made by lion. But the another meaning is called the post made in the Twitter, okay? Listen carefully, children. I never ever sink my claws into some animal's skin. It only lets the blood run out and lets the germs rush in. Okay? I never ever sink my claws. Claws is nothing but it is a pointed, curved nail of the lion or any bird or any animal, okay, that is called claws. Here it is lion, okay, that is called claws. I never ever sink my claws into some animal skin. It only lets the blood run out and lets the germ rush in. What it is saying? First, lion used to sink its claws, okay, by using its claws it eats all the animals, no, but now it stopped killing, attacking the other animal. Because it don't want to get the blood run out, okay? And unnecessarily by killing all the, attacking all the animals, what happens? It is, all the germs are coming inside and it is becoming a bad, that is, it can't struggle, okay? It is coming, its health is getting spoiled. So, it stop attacking the other animal. And you can see the rhyming words. Never, ever. This is rhyming word, okay? Children, you understood this? Shall we move to the next answer? See, this is called claws, okay? See, you know, you have heard the roaring sound, no? Lion's roaring sound. I used to be ferocious. What do you mean by ferocious, children? Ferocious is nothing but being cruel, okay? being cruel is called ferocious. Okay, I used to be ferocious. I even tried to kill, but the sight of all that blood made me feel quite ill. Okay, quiet is nothing but complete. Okay, first the lion used to be ferocious. Okay, first it was ferocious, and what it did, it attacked all the animals. But attacking all the animals, what happened? Whether it is getting any benefit? No, nothing. So it stopped eating because it is getting bad. That is, it is getting spoiled. The health is getting spoiled by attacking other animals. So it stopped doing. Okay, and it even tried to kill. The sight of the blood made me feel quite ill. On seeing the blood, other animal by attacking the other animal, a blood is coming out. No, by seeing that blood, it is becoming ill. So it is that stanza says that lion stopped, okay, being a ferocious animal. Okay, I once attacked an elephant. I sprang straight at his head. I woke up 3 days later in a jungle hospital bed. What happened? Lion, by attacking other animals, it got hurt, okay, and it was admitted in the jungle hospital. So it is saying that I once attacked an elephant. Once it attacked an elephant, I sprang straight at his head. Sprang is nothing but attacking or moving. Okay. Moving the position upward or downward. Okay. Moving upward or downward. Okay, I sprang straight at its head. I woke up 3 days later in a jungle hospital bed. What happened? It attacked the other animal, and by seeing the blood, it stopped attacking the other animals because it is getting hurt. Okay, and it is by seeing that blood, it is becoming ill. So it stopped doing that. Once it attacked an elephant by moving, attacking, okay, upward and down through motion path. And I woke up 3 days later in a Jinglepet hospital. It was admitted in the Jinglepet hospital for 3 days. Okay, you understood the stanza, children? And can you see the any rhyming words in the stanza? Yes, bed, head. Okay, these two words are rhyming words. Okay, you understood this? Shall we move to the next one? Now I just eat carrots. They are easier to kill, cause when I pounce upon them, they all remain quite still. Actually, now it became a vegetarian lion. No, it is eating. It stopped eating all the meat flesh. Okay, and now it is eating only carrots. They are easier to kill. First, it attacked all the animals. No, it was difficult for them. But now, what happened? It started attacking the carrot vegetables. Okay, it is very easy to kill. And cause is nothing but because. Okay, short form of because is cause, and here might means complete. Okay, now I just eat carrots. They are easier to kill, because when I pounce upon them, pounce is nothing but attacking. Okay, attacking upon them, they all remain quite still. Now it is very complete. Okay, so it becomes all right now. You understood this, children? Yes. See here, being a vegetarian lion, it eats only the vegetables. It stopped eating the other animals. Okay, you can see the picture. See, glossary, you can see the meanings. Okay, tweet means a post made on the social media application Twitter. Sprang, to move upward or forward in a single quick motion or a series of such motions. Pounce, of an animal or bird of prey, spring or swoop suddenly so as to catch prey. Prey is nothing but food, okay? And cause is nothing but because, okay? You understood this? And quite is nothing but complete, okay? The utmost or most absolute extent or degree, absolutely or completely, okay? Roaring, uttering a roar sound, okay? Lion, what sound it gives? Roaring, okay? Ferocious, fierce, cruel. It is a cruel animal, violent. Claw, a curved pointed horny nail on each digit of the foot in birds, lizards and some mammals. You understood this glossary, children? You have to read these meanings, okay? Yes. Thank you, children.